Dr. Octavius? Dr. Octopus?
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Yeah, okay, Doc.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
Man, what an octopus!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you. Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
There's a lot here.
Ah,
I think we're good here. Right? Yeah, I think so. Okay. What the fuck? Is that screwdriver?
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Yeah, just give me a minute, don't be here. Thank you. Maybe I go back through? I don't know. Where to get the magnetic powers. I'm guessing over here? Maybe if I get my shield over there and then do it. So I can protect myself with the shield from the fire? Yes. Fuck. Okay. Gotcha. Figured it out. Wait a minute. Let me go back to the other place and see what I missed. Because there are some places covered by fire. Make sure I got everything. Nothing there. Nothing at all. Fantastic.
An elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
Call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
Why?
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
No! I'm just gonna start going that way. Flowers. Fucking gardeners. Get off the edge. I was trying to get back to the beginning so I can get the things, but no. Okay, now we can do it. Huh.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Yep.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes. Doesn't matter. I'm trying to 100% it.
Ugh!
get in my way. Mr. Fantastic. How do I get up here? Probably from the ladder. Shit.
Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down.
Down, we can't reach him from here.
What are we gonna do with this? It's the trumpet.
Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
I understand
a job
you too.
And a hobby.
In Facebook.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a patient right here, and he goes down there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's right.
Hey, no steal.
What's this? Okay.
spider sense is tingling. My spider sense is tingling. Spider sense is tingling.
dear. Yep.
Victory is now within my reach.
Mine too.
Time to step on the spider.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Let's go ahead and sell.
Trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Another arm stuck!
Okay.
My arms! My beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental. Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
No! I got it!
Time we got left? An hour and 42 minutes. I'm gonna take a break. For like a day or so. For the rest of the day. But hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on the video, subscribe, comment, share on YouTube, and find me on Twitch if you want to watch me play this live whenever I can. But yeah, that'll be it. And see you guys later, maybe? Bye. Hey, Kevin. Bye, guys.